Be, I don't like this. You don't listen. Huh? Can you stop crying? I don't like when you touch my things. Huh? Why are you hungry? Why are you hungry? I don't like when you don't listen to mommy when mommy's talking. Why are you hungry? Can you stop crying? Stop. I don't like it. That's bad. That's bad.
Wait a moment. Are you really trying to calm an angry child? Or we should all come and calm an angry mom? Welcome to Parenting Essentials for this week. Don't forget, this is the home of key strategies to parenting. You are welcome. My name is Hoye Oyelayo, and I am your parenting coach. If you're seeing my face for the first time, thank you for stopping by. New subscribers, thank you for subscribing. And if you have not subscribed, please click the subscribe button before you go and press the notification bell so that you get notified anytime we drop new video. Today I want to talk about how to calm your hungry child. From the clip that we just saw, most of the time as parent, in the process of we as parent trying to calm an angry child, most of the time we ended being the one to be calmed. Don't forget, you cannot correct a wrong with wrong. You have to be able to model a very good emotional regulation. Don't forget, the child is already upset, angry, screaming, doing some of what I can call power struggle at that moment is uncomfortable. Don't be on a power struggle with your child. Be on a very quality emotional regulation. Be in charge. Stay calm. And how do you go about calming the child? First, know what triggers. Know the cause of the trigger. There's always something. Your child cannot just be upset. Your child cannot just be shouting and be upset and be angry. You have to find the root cause. Why is my child upset? Why is this happening? When you know the problem, it is going to be easier for you to provide a solution. I've said that over and again, that children are entitled to their emotion. So it is not so good for you to be telling your child, don't cry, calm down. You rather search for a solution and provide a solution rather than you saying, don't cry, stop crying, calm down. That is not of help. You are not helping. Look for solution. Find the solution. They are entitled to the way they feel. They are entitled to their own emotion. And sometimes, give them a moment to feel it. Sometimes they need to cry it out. Let them feel it. Don't be in a rush to just intervene. Why are you crying? What happened? In the process of you trying to give a solution, sometimes just give a moment. Let them feel it. Let them cry it out. Then show empathy. It is very important. After you've understood what is the trigger, you can tell your child, I understand how you feel right now. I understand why you're upset. So you show empathy. You let the child understand that I feel you, my child. We are on the same page. As much as you can, practice empathy. Show empathy. I understand how you feel right now. I understand you're upset because now you understand the trigger. So you can actually come to the child's understanding and level. And you're looking at things and checking out things on a child's perspective in why you are providing the solution. And that is not a time for you to be blaming your child. I told you before, you didn't listen. If you had listened, you know, there is a way to say it. You can show empathy and tell your child, if you don't do this next time, this wouldn't have happened, or it won't happen again if you do it this way. But don't let the child feel as if you are just blaming and just, I told you, you didn't listen, you never listen, and look at yourself now, look at everybody. It's not the best way to calm your angry child. And I believe you've gotten one or two points today on how you can calm your angry child. I said it before, if you have not subscribed, please don't go without clicking the subscribe button. I am Oyelayo, Oye for short. And thank you for joining me on this wonderful episode today. And next week is going to be awesome. It's going to be a special edition of Parenting Essentials. And I'm so looking forward to talking to you again live on my Facebook account, Olawi Esther Oyelayo. And it's going to be shared on the Vision Guide Facebook page. So please join me and Mommy Pat Olurotimi as we're going to be talking about parenting mistakes and their effect. It's going to be awesome. Be my guest, and I look forward to seeing you there. Bye for now.